फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल फार्मा देवी। यहाँ मिलेगी आपको जानकारी और जांच भारी। आज हमारा है एपिसोड नंबर 2 ऑफ हेल्थ केयर हीरो CH टॉक। आज हमारे शो पे आने वाले हैं बहुत ही नोन डॉक्टर। शी इज वर्किंग फॉर वन ऑफ अ वेरी नोन कॉर्पोरेट हॉस्पिटल इन हिमाचल। हर नेम इज डॉक्टर वाणी।
बट यस, द यंगर एज ग्रुप इफ यू टॉक, दिस वेस इज बिकम
इवन यंगर। आई थिंक टीनेज में ही शुरू हो जा रही है ये प्रॉब्लम।
फर्स्ट 2 इयर्स ऑफ लाइफ we should not be worried about the sign. First 2 years are the adjustment transition phase from your young age to pubertal age. So you're not really worried. 2 years you'll have to have, you're bound to have acid periods, you're bound to have acne, you are bound to have some hair growth spurts, hair growth spurts I'm talking about. These features, they do mix up with the PCOS earlier. So we leave these girls for 2 years and we don't do anything about them. But after 2 years, if the girl doesn't settle with the periods, then we start thinking of early symptoms. Like once you are more than 2 years, you're post your menstruation, and then you are having, you know, all of a sudden you have a lot of hair, especially facial hair, you're losing your frontal hair, you know? Then you have cycles, you're not getting even 8 cycles in a year, less than 8 cycles in a year. And then you have acne, which have been long standing. You have those, you're gaining weight, your cycles of course have gone for a toss. And then you have sleep, sometimes you have sleep disturbances, anxiety disorders. The time you should recognize that it's time to see a doctor. See your doctor and you do certain modifications. They're very simple, believe me. So I say something, if it is there and proven by a doctor that it's there, it's going to be there for the rest of your life. Remember, you can't cure PCOS. What you can cure is the symptoms coming out of PCOS. Teenage is the best years of your life, and you want to look the best. Of course, then they have anxiety disorders because of this. They're going through depressions because they don't look good. You know, it's like a from fairy to a hit. None of these girls have ever been made to sit and understand that why this happens to them, why it is happening to them. Neither their mothers know. They're also equally worried. So you need to make them aware that if it is there, it will be there the rest of your life. What you can do about it is make your lifestyle a little different than others. Be aware that you have PCOS, but don't get worried about it. And it's not the counseling that we have to do with the mother. We have to do a counseling with the child and the mother both together. If I'm talking about our children, we have to teach them discipline in terms of exercise, in terms of food, eating healthy habits, time, fixed time of sleeping, fixed time of waking up, a regular exercise routine. And also vaccination is a very important part of, you know, keeping ourselves away from other diseases. The hygiene, you have to make your children aware of the hygiene.
I have, got a lot of information, a good information. I'm sure hamare audience ko bhi bahut zyada information aapse mili hogi. Thank you so much. This is the end of our show, and we'll see you soon in our next video with one more interesting interview of a healthcare hero. See you soon. Bye-bye. Take care. And do not forget to subscribe to Pharma Devi. Bye-bye. Take care.